As we approach the holidays, I would like to take the opportunity to thank the National Women's Alliances for their work in bringing forward the views, voices and issues of Australian women. Since the September 2013 election, it has been an incredibly busy but very rewarding time. The government has hit the ground running on developing the new paid parental leave scheme and establishing a productivity inquiry into childcare. The Office for Women has successfully relocated to the Department of Prime Minister and Cabinet, and work is underway to provide improved support for overseas spouses and women at risk. These initiatives will benefit women across Australia in truly meaningful and lasting ways. Over the last months, I have had the great pleasure of meeting with many inspiring women and speaking at a range of events across Australia. Commemorating the International Day for the Elimination of Violence Against Women was a particular honour for me. It is heartening to see the community unite on an issue that the National Women's Alliances and their member organisations have provided leadership on for so long. In 2014, we have hard work ahead of us. An early but vitally important task will be commencing work on the second action plan under the National Plan to Reduce Violence Against Women and Their Children 2010 to 2022. The Honourable Kevin Andrews MP, Minister for Social Services, has asked me to lead this work and I am delighted to accept this important role. I wish you all a peaceful and joyous holiday season with your friends and families. I look forward to continuing to work with you to improve the lives of women in Australia and around the world.